ride that is known for its difficult terrain got a lot more difficult due to this. A bull charging and hitting a total of four riders on Saturday during a bike race across Central California. A little scary here. Happened when the course wound through a private working cattle ranch. One group of cyclists stopped after seeing the bull. Others decided to try and test their luck and get by, not very successfully. Organizers, though, say everyone is okay, thankfully.